I am Dr. Sanjay Chaudhary here, Director Eye7. Welcome to DOS Live Surgery 2023. I will be operating from our Deryagan Center, and this surgery will be telecast live to Ashoka Hotel, where the Delhi Ophthalmic Society meeting is happening. And right now there are about 1,000 eye specialists who have collected there, and they will be watching the live surgery which is being done from the Eye7 Center in Deryaganj. And here we are going to showcase the most advanced surgical techniques for cataract surgery. Today, the participants are along with DOS, Delhi Ophthalmic Society, Eye7 Hospital is participating, and then Alcon is participating. So the Star Surgical is producing these lenses which are called ICL, implantable collamer lens. And with that, a number of minus 18 can be corrected for a person who is using glasses of minus 18 power. For them, this is a boon. And now they are going to come out with another lens where, along with your distance vision, a little bit of near vision can also be corrected. And this will be a boon for people who are in the age group of 40 plus, from where they'll be able to see for distance and near also. So this technology is about to come into our country in the next 2-3 months. And then next time probably you'll be hearing about these lenses also. Yeah, so welcome to Eye7. So we are all set to give you a good experience on our choice of surgeries and IOLs. Yeah, hi, how are you, Dr. Namrata? Dr. Rajesh, how are you? So we'll just start this session. There's only one case, and this is fake IOL from the Star people. So we call it the ICL, and here are the particulars of the ICL we're going to do. The PMT of this patient here is 6.5 with two cylinder at an axis of 10 degrees. So if we transpose it, it becomes 8.5 with two cylinder at 100 degrees. Approximately add 1 is a kind of a thumb rule in the middle order lenses. So 8.5 would become 9.5. So let us see, is that what the target is here? It shows 9.5, 2 at 100 degrees. So this is what was our calculation. We made a verbal calculation, and that verbal calculation matches the calculation which the Star people has given us. So it gives us another additional level of confidence that this is the lens we are using and the calculation is right. Because once in a while you tend to come up with a surprise, so it's important to have the calculations in your hand, and those calculations should match the calculations which the Star people do. So it's a kind of a double verification that you're on the right side.
Have to see at the light.
Yeah, keep looking at the light now. Can you have the Varion ready? We're going to mark the axis. Start, please. Registration done. Next, yeah, so 177. I'll just make a reference mark so that once we remove the digital thing, we can know where our lens position is at all times. Of Hatade. So once it is loaded, the loading is fast. And what a beginner should see at this stage is that the ICL has three holes in the center. One in the center of the optics, one anterior and one posterior. So if these holes are aligned in the center, then probably the ICL is going to open up the way you want it to open up. That this is another very good indicator of how your ICL is placed in the cartridge. And will it open up straight or will it open up angled? And if it opens up a little angled or inclined, then there's a tendency for it to open up upside down. I've opened this ICL over the iris. And this stage, I changed my tactics. And I'm going to remove the visco. So the visco was only for the insertion. Because, of course, it is a more controlled and a smoother insertion with a visco. And once the ICL is in, now visco is a hindrance. So now, at this level, this is like an ICL under hydro insertion. You tuck one edge, tucking the other edge. Mansi check with Varion. So this is almost on Varion, all the marks where I wanted it to be. At this point, I go ahead and tuck one edge and try to tuck the last ear in such a way that it lands exactly on the axis. So right now it is bang on axis.
Very nice technique, Sanjay.
Thank you.
Hybrid of both viscoelastic as well as the implantation under the PSS.
Yeah. And all the visco is out from under the ICL. So I expect this eye not to have a raised IOP. And we have taken the advantages of both the techniques.
One question, sir.
Yeah.
The higher in cataract.
Yeah.
ICL, toric ICL, the chances of rotation is very, very less.
Yeah.
Have you encountered any experience?
Yes. Technically, we feel that the chances of toric IOL is less, but that is not so, because in this case the IOL is supported in the sulcus, and it actually depends on the tight fit of the ICL into the sulcus that assures the stability. So if the size is a little less than what is ideal, then the lens tends to rotate. If the size is a little larger than what is expected, then the fit becomes very tight and you land up with a very high vault. So you have a challenge of choosing the right size so that the vault is okay at around 500 plus minus 200 microns and the rotational stability is good. So we have had quite a few cases where the ICL rotates and then we had to switch it over to one size larger and make the ICL stable. I hope you saw the live surgery and you enjoyed it. And basically what we tried to show you here was real technology. What is the dramatic and the magnitude of change of technology which is happening in the field of ophthalmology, that means eye care surgery. And you also saw the star people with their lens offering, which is correcting up to minus 18. But today we showed you a patient where the number was about 12.5, and a number of 12.5 would be corrected for this person, and that person will be vision spectacle free from the very next day. And for that person, it would be a visual delight that he can open his eyes and see the world, which for years he has not been able to do. In fact, that person was so dependent on glasses that every morning he used to try to put his hand out and hold his glasses to wear them and then take the first step in life for that day. But now he can open his eyes and he'll see the world. So that's a dramatic change for a person who had such a high number. So over to the people who are going to bring this all to you. And from tomorrow, you'll be able to see all these videos. Thank you so much.